Well, new this morning, a contestant from the hit Bravo series Top Chef is in Milwaukee this weekend. Wisconsin-native Grayson Schmitz is working with Milwaukee-based Streetza Pizza later today to support a good cause. And she joins us now live along with Scott from Streetza. Scott, we'll talk to you in just a moment, but Grayson, to both of you, welcome here. And Grayson,
thanks.
Welcome back. So, you know, you're on this show, right? And being a chef, competitive anywhere, especially mm-hmm. in New York. Mm-hmm. But had you ever been in any kind of structured cooking contest before?
No, not anything structured. But like we were talking before, New York is very competitive, so I kind of had that competitive edge in the kitchen from the start. But yeah, never gone on national television and said all sorts of catchphrases.
So you're used to this competitive atmosphere, right? But
yes.
Then you go into a show like Top Chef.
Uh-huh.
I'm sure you had certain expectations going in. What about that experience, now that you look back on it, surprised you the most?
The whole thing was very surprising. You know, I think I went in kind of feeling like, oh, I got this, you know?
Yeah.
And then you get there, and it's kind of like, oh, crap, everybody's really, really good, you know? So the whole thing was surprising. There was never a moment where we knew what was going to happen.
Yeah,
yeah,
which I'm sure.
And that's stressful.
And
let
I think
me tell you.
I can only begin to imagine.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're back here in Wisconsin. You're originally from New Holstein.
Yep.
And you're teaming with Scott here from Streetza. And Scott, tell us a little bit about what it is you guys are doing together.
Well, today we actually are. Grayson spent all of yesterday doing prep work and
mm-hmm.
dishes. It was amazing, actually. And she made two different pizzas, and we're going to actually sample them both at the Verlo store on 65th and Layton. And then all of the proceeds are going to Independence First. So people will get a chance to actually try both different pizzas and then vote online, and whichever one wins is a permanent fixture on our menu.
Is a permanent fixture. So they can control, essentially, what's going to be a permanent fixture on the Streetza menu. And tell us just a little bit, for those who don't know, about the organization, Independence First, so that people have a sense for what it is they'll be benefiting if they head out there today.
Sure. Independence First actually helps disabled people through a bunch of various programs. So all of the proceeds are going to go to food-based stuff within their organization.
Got it. All right. So now what comes next for you?
Well, my sister is my manager, which is fun. And we have a lot of things in the works right now. That's about all I can
say. So stay tuned. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. But I want to also say that you can vote for me, fan favorite. Little girl from New Holstein, Wisconsin is in second place. So we need to be first.
So where do people vote?
BravoTV.com. And then there's a little link for fan favorite.
To follow from there. All right.
Exactly.
Well, Grayson, Scott, thanks both so much for coming in this morning and talking to us.
Yes, thanks.
Thank you.
Good to see you both. You can see Grayson today as she creates special pizzas with Streetza. The event runs from 1 until 3, and that is at 6501 West Layton Avenue in Greenfield. And you can RSVP online. We also have a link posted on the As Seen On page of WISN.com.